Assalamualaikum everyone, I'm ASM Fahim Murshed from Bangladesh University of Professionals and recently I became champion in Inter University Public Speaking Competition for the year 2021 and it was announced by Jatir Kobi Kaji Nazrul Islam University Man Club. It was really a surreal experience given it was a big platform to perform and I would like to thank all the organizers who took the bold step to put forward this kind of competition. I would like to congratulate all the participants, all the finalists, and especially the first runner-up, Kaji Akima Sultana Ugmi from Hasanullah University of Science and Technology, and also the second runner-up, Chaudhuri Rashid Rafid from Jahanginagar IBA. I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to all the judges, all the sponsors, and all the people behind the scene who took immense pain to extract the success out of the competition. The people watching this video, I want to convey a message to all of you. Look, as a public speaker, I have a lot of flaws. My pronunciation is not that good, my vocabulary is not that enriched, I do not own the natural fluency in spoken English, moreover, my voice is not the most charming one. I'm not the tallest, not the smartest, not the most good-looking guy around you, but that doesn't stop me. Being a public speaker, I always try to notify people that something is happening in front of their eyes and they should witness that. It's worth of watching, right? So as a public speaker, you should energize the people in front of yourself. If being a public speaker, you cannot energize the people in front of yourself by showing your own energy, you are not really a good public speaker. That's my opinion. So that was the message I wanted to convey. It has been a wonderful journey. I'm ASM Fahim Murshed. I'm really glad and grateful. I wish you all the best.